to practice in an 8-foot garage. You guys got any requests?
Our vines have tender grapes.
All right.
So, Mindy.
That's a lonely question.
When I was getting all my gear together for the shows, I found something that I wanted you to see. Do you remember, and I know it's been a long time, but do you remember a guy named James that I went out with?
A lot of girls too, actually.
James was the one that brought all of that weird stuff to my house, and he left it there. And then years later, he wrote me this letter. He wanted all of it back. So the other night, I was watching Antique Roadshow, and James was on it, and he was getting all of that stuff appraised. And it turns out he's worth a lot of money. Tell me more.
We said our love was to be good as 17 to eternity. So wonderful, so why nothing to gain but to think that I had in my storage bin.
I used to have a 4.0 and a job at the zoo.
But I really don't care who I am. This actually is the only thing that I really miss. You should be here. Everyone!
You need to run. I want to run. I'm not bitter.
My love for you has been without discretion. Maybe we can have a nice dinner for two, and I can get my damn stuff back from you.
I want to follow up.
Well, we have to follow up after I go out with him next week.
Oh.